Hi, I'm Ramblin' Joe Durbin, and I wrote a song called Born to Be a Loser. The reason I wrote this song is because I lost my hand December 6, 1952 in a feed mill. And I only had one hand then. I was born with my right arm off. And that's why I wrote the song. I figured I was a loser, so I wrote the song, Born to Be a Loser.
Hit it, Joe. But you're not a loser, Ramblin' Joe Durbin, not by a long shot. We love you.